Parthasarathi has told he's got two strengths, playing football and being a good doctor. And I would sort of request Parthasarathi to think deeper. So if I were to ask you, Parthasarathi, what are some of those things you're really good at as a child? What would they be?
Extracurricular activities, sir.
Like?
Anything. I like driving, I like cycling, I love sports basically.
So
I love teamwork.
You love, sorry, what?
Sports and teamwork.
Teamwork, okay. So can you expand on that a bit more? So what makes you good in teamwork? What quality of yours makes you like teamwork? Can you think on those lines?
I like to cooperate, sir. Like, if there's a strategy game, I like to cooperate. If the strategy is good, I just take up the strategy and just play along.
Yes.
So, I like strategy games also.
Yes. So, being a good team player is one of your strengths, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Not everybody can be a team player, correct?
Yeah. It's because I've been playing, like, football for, like...
Yeah, and just a sec. What is that quality? What is that quality in you, Parthasarathi, which makes you tell others that you are a good team player?
Ma'am, I've been the captain of the football team, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes.
I think that's more than enough.
Okay. Excellent. So, guys, please listen to this. Right, there are certain qualities which Parthasarathi is not very aware of. But he just mentioned that he's been the captain of the football team, right? So if he's been the captain of a football team, what quality do you think he possesses intrinsically?
He's probably very friendly and encouraging of his teammates.
Okay.
Because it's a team game.
Okay.
So Parthasarathi, please make a note of it.
So you're friendly and encouraging, but obviously as a captain, you need to do that.
Strategy skills or leadership skills.
Yeah, he is good at strategy skills and leadership skills. Do you agree, Parthasarathi?
Yeah, sir. Sure.
Yeah, exactly. So, more often than not,